the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Playing for Coach Pyle is both a privilege and an honor. It's been great being able to play for one of the most accomplished coaches in District 10.
Hail with a smile, you could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing.
My favorite basketball memory was last year when we went to the Conneaut Valley Hotel, scared the crap out of Rocky with the Dolls on the Waterline. Even though we haven't had the chance to stay the night at hotels this year, we've had many chances through eating dinner at my house, playing basketball, or going to the girls' games as teams. Bonding off the court has helped us play better on the court with better chemistry.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
preachers,
yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Some of my greatest memories on this basketball team were with my best friends, from all of the team nights to the Saturday ladders. I'll be looking back on these days and I want them back.
Think you've had the last laugh, bet you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down, think that I'll come running back. Maybe you don't know me cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller.
I think my favorite part, like my favorite memory this year is just all the big games that were competitive, win or loss. Even if it's a loss, you still remember like how hard you played, like Mercier's this year. I mean, even though we lost both the games, it's still just like fun playing those games like that where everyone's there. There's like 100 Bleacher Bums, just games like that.
Doesn't kill you, makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. Footsteps keep it lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over cause you're gone. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
miss most about basketball is the relationships we build with each other and how much time we spend together and what it's going to be like when we aren't together. Thanks to you, I'm finally thinking about me. You know in the end, the day you left was just a mild beginning. In the end, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Favorite memory of basketball and working under Coach Powell has to be us going to districts last year and having that feeling, even though I was a sophomore. it just felt great knowing that we made it to playoffs, and just makes us want to play harder and practice harder, even though we do put 100% in practice, which is the best feeling ever. Working under Coach Powell, he's an excellent coach. I say he's one of the best coaches in the region.
Dreams really do come true. Someday you wish upon a star. Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like lemon drops. High above the chimney top, that's where you find.
So when I was in 7th grade, I'd always envisioned that my senior year would be that of Matt Ryan and his group. And going through middle school, and then it was always the same vision. And then in 10th grade, we won the District 10 championship, and last year we even made it back to districts. So going into this year, you know, I still have that same hope, and throughout the year we've encountered some challenges and bumps in the road, but looking back on the year, you're able to see how this one sport in this, for this few months, it's able to bring Matt McCauley and Rocky and even Nick Finotti, who weren't on that 7th grade team, and with me and Joe Dawson and Zach, who's able to play this year. Now it brought us all together, and it really made us like a family for these few months. And although it's not the senior year that I might have once envisioned, it's definitely better than I could have asked for.
Yeah.